गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप दैट एवरीबॉडी इज़ फाइन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी इन इंग्लिश सेकेंड लेसन नंबर 9। द लेसन नेम इज़ ए क्रो इन द हाउस। इट इज़ रिटन बाय एन इंडियन राइटर रस्किन बॉन्ड, वन हु वाज बॉर्न इन इंग्लैंड एंड वन हु वाज लिविंग इन इंग्लैंड। ही हैज़ रिटन मैनी फेमस बुक्स। Some of his books name is Himalayan Towns and Harold the Hornbill and Tiger in the Tunnel. So in this story, Ruskin Bond author is writing about one bird. You all have seen some birds. So here in this story, we see about one young crow. One young crow bird was there, one who was fallen from its nest and was fluttering around, means it was moving around here and there, about to fall on the road. So when this author saw to that this young crow, he had compassion on that crow. So he thought that if I will leave to that bird, it may die by some accident or by some cat may come and catch it and it may do harm. So he brought that young crow to his home, and he along with his grandfather tried to do bandage and first aid to that bird, and after that he tried to give food also by opening its beak gently. And after some days, when it was little recovered well, then after some days his family thought that he and his grandfather and his family people thought that it will go now outside and sit along with his friends, other crows, on the tree or somewhere, and it will go out of the house and it will survive in a well condition. But this crow was not willing to go outside. It did not like to go and stay outside. It likes to stay in this house only, and also nearby houses it was visiting. So this family have given, this author family given to that this young crow one special name, that was Kaiser. So soon Kaiser was joining at the meal times. When this family people were eating food at the dining table, so in that house, so that time this Kaiser was moving around in the house, okay, flying here and there, and also he was flying in nearby houses and going and taking things from different houses, some toothbrush or some pencils, okay, and different things it was bringing from different house to this house. Okay, so like this bad manner this crow had learned like that. Whatever came in his mind, he tried to do like that. So people were getting disturbance nearby houses, people especially those who were neighbors to the author, they were getting so much disturbance, and they tried to search that who is doing like this thing, taking or stealing the things from their houses, even the ordinary things but important things. So they tried to search and searched out after some time, after a few days, that one crow is there which is trying to take away these things and throwing outside or taking from one place and keeping in another place. So many people lost their toothbrush, pen, pencil or different things from their houses. So nearby people were so much disturbed, so they tried to give punishment to that one who was disturbing to them. So when some people saw that one crow bird is there, that is only doing these things, then they tried to hit by some sticks. So as soon as it hitted on its leg was broken. And that time also, just after also, this author saw to that bird and tried to bring it home and tried to do bandage along with his grandfather. and tried to give some food also, but it was not eating now. And after few days, slowly, slowly, its food was decreasing. It started to eat little food only. So after some days, when author saw that this crow bird was laying down on the sofa and it died. So do you see in this story that his antisocial habits had led to his early end. He could live for many more years, but because of his antisocial habits, people have killed him. Okay, so we should try, through this story, what do you learn? We should try to learn the only good manners and try to follow that. Okay, so I hope that you understood this lesson. Okay, thank you.